size. We're graduating today.
We're here.
I don't know if you can see him.
Say hi, Tyler.
I'm Jess. And now we're trying to find parts.
Just yesterday, we tried hard to find those earrings that would be just perfect. Just yesterday, we tried on our outfits and maybe even put on the gown just to make sure everything fit right. Today is the day. Today is that one day we've been waiting for. Today, we reminisce about all the things that have happened to us these 4 years. Banda.
We would like to recognize a very important group of young men and women sitting with the class of 2016. These very brave individuals are assuming a tremendous responsibility in protecting our great nation in one capacity or another. These are the courageous young men and women who have enlisted in the United States Armed Forces. Will those students wearing a red, white, and blue military cord please stand? Please turn your tassels to the left side of your cap. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pride to present to you the graduating class of 2016 of Galena Park High School.
Down, feeling good in the worst way.
Yeah.
The story's just beginning. In time we did some living. I can't wait to hear you say. Here's to us and all the broken dreams that never came to pass. We're still kings and queens. Here's to all we loved. It wasn't meant to last. Here's to everyone who said we never had a chance. Here's to us. Hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh.
y'all
all day.
Right now is a project grad at our school, which means that we're having like basically a lockdown for our last day in school. Let's go, y'all.
Your shoes, it's time for you to sit back and relax.
Yes!
All the complications.
Slow down and last on
come out. We can wait for that. Here we is. It's lit.
Good group of people right here. Proud of this one. She worked very hard.
Yeah.
Am I gonna be in your vlog?
No, it's not a vlog. It's a documentary.
Oh.
It's just like, you know how Chronicles have. It's gonna be Chronicles, but like in real life. Alex, it's lit. Is that James?
Oh, chill out.
Is that James? So apparently it's supposed to be like all fun and games, and like laser tag and jumping stuff. And oh my God, I'm so nervous.
His weakness.
His weakness. Oh. Boy, Mr. Klein better turn this way. His horse's face. Oh my God.
I need